Yo, YouTube, me, Zev Hadar here. Quick little note. I won't be able to have a legendary unboxing because something messed up with the camera. So, peace. Hit it.
Hello, Zev. Yo, YouTube, it's me, Zev Hadar. It's my gaming setup. He finally asked for it. Well, finally won. So, I think you guys remember it, right? The stairs. Come down here. Now, I hope you guys remember my old game setup, which has completely changed after the flood. I basically got flooded, so we overdid it. Wall speaker, seats, ceiling. This is my stepbrother's gaming setup. Elite Xbox, mic, Wi-Fi. That's like Caribbean, Pearl Harbor, controllers. Should we see my room? Yeah, we'll see my room. Walk in here. This is where I sleep. Turn the lights. This is where I sleep. You know, my computer's usually right here. But upstairs, because I'm supposed to be doing my homework right now. But you know what? I'm not doing that because I'd rather help you guys. So, walk in here. I reach countdown clock from when it's going out. The reach statue. Stay tuned for after this video. There might be an unboxing, there probably will be. I haven't unpacked yet. This is my closet. Reach, Halo 3, all that jazz. So up here's my Xbox stuff. We have a bunch of things. Over there's some more things. Then over here, hold on. Okay. Over here with my baseball collection. So that's where you come in. Come through here, baseball collection. Fenway seats with Red Sox hat, Twins hat, Red Sox hat, Pelicans, Cubs, Indians, Fenway seats. This is my seat, my gaming seat where I sit. And then I'll sit here and I'll play this 46 inch TV. My Xbox. It's a little messy right here. My Astros, more controllers, Sports Illustrated, Swimsuit Editions, gum. No, it's all good. It's all good. No complaints. Mini fridge. Oh, there's my mini fridge. Dr. Pepper. Can't game without that. And a quick thing in the bathroom. Not bad. Okay. So you guys remember my projection, right? Flooded, gone. This is what it is now. So you guys remember the projection, but now it's a home theater. Two rows of seats, hot dog sign. We built this out of wood. So come up here. When this is on, you can be like, yo, hey, I'm gonna watch, you know? This is a really good sound. How does an echo with this? But yeah, this is a same screen, same projection. Seats are new, they're very nice. They automatically recline, like I'm seeing one right now. Push the button, hold it down. Then, you know, forward button to change with. So you guys remember this room, we changed it to hardwood. You got all this equipment. Then we have this closet. This is used where I put my games. Sell some games, you know. Magic cards, don't really play that. Master Chief, I should put that somewhere. Rock Band 2 sticks. Stickers, sorry. Batman. Oh, Beatles Rock Band, what's that doing over there? Sorry, I'm not talking to you guys. Anyway, so yeah, that's my closet full of some things. My Rock Band closet with three guitars so far. A mic, we have like another mic over here somewhere, I have no idea. There's one of the remotes, you know. Front row, Rock Band drums. Let's close this, guys. I mean, it's not that bad a setup for a 15-year-old, almost 16-year-old, you know, however old I am. This bathroom's the same. This room's different. So you walk in here. Air hockey table, but you know, that's where all the shit goes that we don't want to put anywhere. So quickly, here's all my routers. Yeah, you guys ask why I have such a good connection on Xbox? That is why. No one's home right now, so I thought this would be the best time to take this video. And my dad's workshop. Very messy so far, but you know, okay, it's different. Stairs leading up, speakers. So here, quick pan around. Oh yeah, these lights dim too. Actually, the cool part is, push, I don't know if you guys can see that, but it says movie, if you press it. Lights dim down, I'm not doing anything, see? And then the stars come on. Yeah, the ceiling, yeah, I can't see that, but the ceiling has like, what would you call it? I don't know. Like little lights in them. So the stars. They look pretty cool. So this is a theater coming in here, you know. Just a quick view. There's another Rock Band drums we're not using right now. I know you guys must be thinking like, you know, oh, I'd kill for a pair of drums, you know. Also kill for a pair of balls. Third controller from a stepbrother. This is going for 6 minutes right now. Wow. So we got one more. Head over for my room. All this Red Sox stuff. I mean, all the Yankee people out there, we're gonna fucking buy a team. The legend, Babe Ruth, Shoeless Joe Jackson. Over there. Pinball machine right there. Doesn't really work. I don't have the battery pack right now for it. I will get it soon. Oh yeah. Kanye West shades. Baby, Red Sox rug, Red Sox World Series blanket, Megan Fox, Halo 3. Hey, you guys can see me, man. Yeah, peace. Samsung 26 inch. I'm just wondering, is there anything interesting in here? Oh, yeah, my friend said yes. There's my Halo Reach legendary box. I'm doing my homework upstairs right now, so that's where I'm going to see my desk down here. I don't think I'm going to be moving my desk. The reason why I waited so long for this is to, you know, try to unpack as much as I can, but I'm getting lazy, and I'm not really doing that great of a job. So, a Pokemon shirt, cool. And I'm just rambling at this point. Stay tuned for my Halo Reach Legendary unboxing. I know it's late. Please excuse the lateness, but you know I was attached to end this video. Watch my brother dancing at the Apple Store. Click right here now. So stay tuned. Peace out.